What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to Creative Universal. In this video, I'm going to be talking about life path number 8 and why you're so dope. So maybe you're life path number 8, or maybe you have the number 8 in your chart, or maybe you just want to check this video out, or you're a cross watcher. However, these are all of the qualities and the special traits that I find dope about life path number 8 in general. So take what resonates with you and leave the rest behind. With that said, kick back, relax, and let's get right on into it. Life path number 8. The bosses, the hustlers, the showstoppers, the money makers. Life path number 8, it goes without saying that you all know how to get to that bag. You know how to bring in the green. You know how to get the income, okay? Life path number 8, one thing that's dope about you is your drive, your ambition, your natural endurance in life. You know, life path number 8, you all pave your own way to, you know, success, to, you know, bringing in a foundation, making a foundation for yourself and financial stability. And I think that's dope about you. Life path number 8, another thing that's dope about you is, you know, your ability to provide. You know, you make sure that you take care of your loved ones. You make sure that the people that are in your circle are taken care of, you know, whether you're going out of town on a vacation, whether you're going out to a restaurant. You know, you pride yourself on being able to help others and do for others, you know, and make sure that your circle is good. And I think that's dope about you. You all are the entrepreneurs, the managers, you know, the producers, the executives, from investing in stocks to doing surveys to doing advertisements, 9-to-5s, you know, promoting different businesses or events, you know, side hustles. You all tend to have a various wide range of different ideas to bring in different streams of income. And I think that's dope about you. You know, you don't just stop at one thing. You keep going. You know, life path number 8, another thing that's dope about you is, you know, as I mentioned, you don't mind spreading your wealth. You don't mind looking out for others, and you pride yourself on being able to do so. You know, you also stay up to date when it comes to technology, when it comes to music, when it comes to fashion. You know, life path number 8, you all are all about having the best of the best. You know, if you're going to have a bag, you're going to make sure that it's one of the best bags on the market. If you're going to have some sunglasses, some shades, you know, you're going to make sure that they are some the best out. You're going to make sure that you got one of the nicest whips, you know, and you take care of the things that you have. You know, best believe your house, your place that you live in, it's going to be in mint condition. Okay. Your apartment, your car, you know, you're going to make sure that that inside of that vehicle is vacuumed out. It's smelling good. It's to the T. You're going to make sure that you take your car to get a car wash. You're going to make sure those rims are, you know, squeaky clean. Okay. Life path number 8, you take pride in the things that you have and you take care of them. And I think that's dope about you. Another thing that's dope about you is your unapologetic swag. Okay. And what I mean by this is you aren't stepping out the house looking a mess unless you stressed. Okay, life path number 8, you got to be really stressed if somebody catch you outside looking crazy, okay? Because you all, like I said, you take pride in yourselves. You know, you're going to make sure that what you put on is, you know, neat, it's clean, it's nice. You know, you picking out some of the nice shoes. You are putting your makeup on, taking your time when you do that, when you put your hair together. You know, all of those things, you know, you make sure that you step out with grace, looking appropriately, looking, you know, efficient. You know, life path number 8, your swag is unapologetic and it is, you know, to the T. Let's just put it that way. Life path number 8, another thing that's dope about you is, you know, you aren't quick to take handouts. You know, you don't look for handouts. Let's put it that way. You know, as I mentioned, you're all about paving your way to success. And I think that's dope about you. You know, you take pride in being self-made. You know, you want to be able to look back on your journey and say, yeah, I started there, but look where I am now. You know, you're constantly about elevating, about evolving yourself, about becoming a better version of yourself and growing, you know, growing what it is that you have, making your own empire and being self-made in your endeavors. And I think that's dope about you. You know, life hack number 8, another thing that's dope about you is your strong presence. You know, some people rock with it, some people don't. You know, some people it scares them away, you know, but life hack number 8, one thing that people can't say about you is that, you know, you aren't genuine in your energy. You know, you have genuine energy. Life path number 8, one thing about you, your energy is intense, but, you know, it's respected. You know, life path number 8, people can't ignore you when you come into a room, you know. And the people that have the pleasure in getting to know you knows that all in all, you are chill. You are laid back. You all tend to, you know, be cool. You all tend to have a great sense of humor about yourself. You tend to be funny, you know, and I think that's dope about you. You just want the people that you are around that are in your circle, you know, to be on that same frequency. People that you trust, people that you know that you can count on, that love you the same way that you love them. And I think that's dope about you. Life hack number 8, another thing that's dope about you is, you know, as I mentioned, you know, at times you all tend to be misunderstood. You know, this isn't a negative thing. This is, you know, it's nothing wrong with that, because at the end of the day, you know, some of the people that are misunderstood are the unique ones that have, you know, great traits and things to bring to the table, you know, and are very strong and resilient by nature. And that's one thing that's about you. That's one thing about you that's dope as well, is that, you know, you are strong and you are resilient. You know, life path number 8, you all tend to go through a lot in your life. You go through a lot of ups and downs, you know. You have a lot of obstacles in your life, but you go around them. You know, you don't let those things stop you. You don't let your challenges block you from accomplishing your dreams or continuing to strive towards, you know, more progress in your life. And I think that's admirable and that's dope about you. Life path number 8, another thing that's dope about you is, as I mentioned, you appreciate the finer things in life. You know, if you're going to a special resort, it's going to be on an island. It's going to be by an ocean. It's going to have the sun rising next to it. It's going to be something beautiful. You know, it's going to be a memory that you can look back on and be proud of, you know, an experience. You know, life path number 8, you appreciate beautiful experiences with the people that you cherish, the people that you love. And you just want peace. You want good energy in your life, you know? And I think that's dope about you. And the last thing that I have here is, you know, your low tolerance for BS, for nonsense, you know, as I mentioned, because you have gone through so much in your life, you know, or you tend to go through a lot of different things, you know, life path number 8, you know, you don't have any tolerance for, you know, low vibrational bullshit, you know, like you will cut somebody off quick, you know, you can see through, you know, people's ulterior motives or things like that, you know, and you just want, as I mentioned, to make sure that those people that are around you are on your same level, on your same frequency, and, you know, share your same interest and, you know, you can vibe with. And I think that's dope about you. You know, you're firm on your foundation and being grounded and being stable. And I think that's dope about you. There you have it. I hope that you enjoyed this video today. These are all of the things that I've gathered about life path number 8 in general. If this video resonated with you, be sure to leave a comment in the comment section or leave a number 8. Subscribe to this channel if you enjoy this content for more content like this. I appreciate you guys tuning in as always, and I'll see you in the next video.